Okay, now I am just taking another view of this up the front garden area, and I'm just gonna show you how tall the sunflowers are. As you can see, this is some type of SUV, Bronco or something, and this is like right above, like a little bit below the tire. Let's pull out. Yeah, so now you can see how big it is. And this tree is delicious red delicious apple tree. And I just put these rocks here for like a little cool design. And right in front of it is going to be the rocks the stones to separate the mulch from the dirt, or the sod on that side. Yeah, from the dirt. And this is a cobbler stone. It's like $3 and something cents at Home Depot, but I'm gonna get that to go around this whole area. And here are the sunflowers again. And just pulling away from it so you can see how tall they are. Started this since March, and these are annual sunflowers. Like the regular sunflowers, you get more than likely they're annuals, and they do have perennial sunflowers, but they're not single ones like this, and they're like a whole bunch of it. I'll have to make a video showing you the perennial sunflowers. Okay, thank you for watching, and here's Lola. 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 All right, thank you for watching.